first day starting off our trip to out of town. 2019. Finally making it to the Hyatt Regency in St. Louis and meeting up with Jasper and them. The kids catching up, having fun. Just chilling with AJ. He looks so happy to be out that stroller and car. Too cute. You are now seeing the Arc of St. Louis, which is across the street from the hotel we're at, the Hyatt Regency.
Onto I-55 North.
Aaron looking out the window in awe how big the buildings are, and that they're brick-laid, most of the houses and apartments and buildings. This is us making it into town.
Left turn ahead,
Saint
Louis, and
then
downtown, your destination is ahead on the left.
Find a parking spot.
From Cousin Steven's house, we had a beautiful Thanksgiving dinner.
Turn left.
In 700 feet, turn left onto North Memorial Drive.
Get some sleep. I'm gonna sleep.
St. Louis Arc. So our hotel room again.
Can I drag it all out right here? Mm-mm. Why not?
Find a parking
spot. I can drag it all out right and park over there.
Turn left onto Pine Street.
For them
and turn left onto North Broadway. You have it.
Thanksgiving 2019 has arrived, and we're at Cousin Steven's house.
This is what he did the whole time. The whole time here.
Huh? Hi. Hi.
Yeah, can you go help out?
Please, so. Baby, you over here, Naomi, you over here.
You got any socks?
Ow. Why you do that? Ow.
That's so sweet. They're having a good old time.
He got chubby cheeks. No, don't do it. His skin is tender, like yours.
Good job, bro.
We're just smiling.
It's a good job.
Yeah, he's good with kids. Maybe because he's good
with
his brother.
Is anybody saying don't touch him? Could your skin sense there?
Don't touch him, Eli. Don't touch him. Ooh, he don't want to be it. Oh! Whatever you do, don't touch him, because... We really don't want him to have germs.
Or diseases.
Exactly.
Like, lay down.
And you have...
What you doing,
Kalila? Your skin is kind of rough in some places.
Kalila.
Lay down. Lay down.
Bye-bye. What are you doing?
Huh?
Oh.
Yeah.
If
you want.
I speak baby. Do 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 do.
Knew
it. He's like, ow.
Act a monkey.
You
gonna
That's a trash bag? Oh. Yummy, yummy.
Is that
what's
going on?
Mm-hmm. He looks tired of it.
Little tired.
I think Ariane.
No, probably
not. Ariane.
Hi.
They ready to do this. It's time to clean up because it's time to roll out.
Yes. Don't take my Legos home.
They do not take his Legos. No, she's not gonna. She won't take them home. We won't let her. She's not gonna take it home, little man. No, we're not. We're just gonna let her play, but I'll make sure she don't take them. Okay.
Okay. Come on, Ariana. Everybody, go. Stop crying.
Oh, she's look not at here. Checking a big cousin came to rescue Anthony. Is his name? She went right to him. Now she's upset about something else, a toy. Her little feelings just keep getting hurt.
Has she said anything yet? Has she said anything yet?
Does baby talk?
What baby?
Come here.
My water.
Oh, who took your water?
You want water? Come on, let's go get you water.
Can you bring me one, please, too?
One.
Okay. Thank you.
Me too.
I mean, what's her name?
Ariana. I'm Ariana. Oops.
I'm ready too.
Here's Kalila playing a card trick on Big Cousin. She's always playing tricks on somebody. Wonder where she got that from. LOL.
Chill down,
no,
cut nails. Everyone ate food and played.
No, don't eat it, guys. Wanna do it?
This is the ending.
Wanna do it with me?
Touching me. Steven hanging in there. I'm surprised he's not asleep. He had a long morning. He's still ticking. Still hanging.
I want to get on your back. Stand up.
What are you doing? He is just the cutest little boy ever.
AJ.
So happy Mr. AJ Sr. is enjoying himself. Look at this face here. It's coming up. 3, 2, 1. Got him.
Man.
My little dancer get it, when every chance she get a time to dance, she will certainly dance. Look at her. The little chipmunk's playing. No, look alone.
Hey!
You think that's all he do?
Turn around. I don't want you to face me
if
I
do. Area, pick it up.
Oh! What are you doing? I got this.
Mama.
So loud. You
know what?
Mama. Sit on
the
feet.
I got the baby. I got the
baby. I must say the food was delicious, desserts and all. Must be good. Look how quiet they are sitting, eating. Thank you.
This is actually us arriving to Steven's house in St. Louis.
We made it to Steven's neighborhood.
We'll
see where we
turn left, and then your destination is ahead on the left. Turn left.
Oh, he's in left.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Thank you, lady.
This address wasn't so cold, we could walk around.
Just showing you guys just a snippet of leaving.
Left turn ahead.
Going to the freeway. I mean, this right here?
No.
Right here?
I don't know about that.
Turn left.
Yes. Look at how large these buildings are. They're humongous.
Go, go, go.
Come on. Go, you guys.
Go. This is us making our way to the car to drive to Steven's house.
We're making our way to Cousin Steven's house for Thanksgiving dinner. We just came back from sightseeing
in St. Louis.
And I must say, St. Louis is huge. Not only the buildings are huge, but just the community itself is humongous. And the houses are ginormous. Look at these buildings. They're just so big and thick. Watch out, crew. Little AJ in there. Nugs. Come on. Little man. Say hi. Hi, people. All right. That's where we're standing at the Hyatt Regency right here. Can't really see it in this corner.
Aaron Sr. and I finally getting a chance to take a picture together in the hallways right before entering the elevators on Thanksgiving.
See, here is the Ark, her hotel room. The Hyatt Regency is right here. Can you see it? And the Ark is right next to it.
Can we park in the front of the street?
Tree.
In front of the hotel?
Tree.
You got parking things right there?
Tree.
Come on, right here.
C-D-E-F-G.
There's the Hyatt Regency. Mm-hmm. Right in front of Jasper.
Yep, we got our spot.
So Jasper Park, right in front of ours. I mean, back of our parking spot. We in the hotel with the dinner, same hotel. All right. There's a beautiful Ark, St. Louis, Missouri.
So then we just left out of Illinois.
We just left up out of Illinois, Chicago, Illinois, and we're in St. Louis, Missouri. The Ark right there.
Look at the house.
The side of it right there.
Look at the house.
Our hotel is right across the street from there. Over there somewhere.
Whoa! Whoa. I don't like this.
This is us sightseeing at the St. Louis
Missouri Park.
Amusement park.
called the Forest Amusement Park. Just taking a picture of the St. Louis Monumental back there. I'm not sure if you guys can see it. I can barely sit over there. Yeah, just give you a little bit snippets of what's going on our trip. This park is huge. Big houses, you guys.
What kind of job they got?
These houses in these in this neighborhood are humongous. Every house is huge. That's crazy, and they're all brick layered.
Hold on, like a school. Missouri History Museum. How about some
more? Look how big these houses are.
I'm about to
St. Louis, Missouri.
Can I go on their porch and take a picture? Except that one, they got that flag up there.
That's so big.
They got castles. They ain't got houses.
Down the whole strip, everybody got a house.
That's
you
castles.
Get a big house. You get a big house.
You get a big house. Everybody get a big house. You hear me?
Look at these castles.
That's for real. That's castles. Look at that house right there. That must be Nelly right there.
Nelly, are you in there? Is that your home? Is that your casa?
Get some, Mariana.
Look at these houses.
Clear to prop that up on them so you can drink it with this cover and stuff.
This is called the Walk of Fame. We saw more stars than this, but this is all the ones I added to this video.
Thank you for coming down.
This is Stephen's new church. We finally got a chance to see this here. And we had a wonderful service that day on Thanksgiving. Look at him over there. Mr. Aaron Senior, I believe, was on the phone with his mother that day, letting her know about our trip. That's Steven's daughter over there in the corner. I forgot her name, sorry. Ghostbusters.
Who are you gonna call?
Ghostbusters. Can I believe we saw the whole cool armored car and the people inside looking just like the movie?
Come on, we're gonna put his face.
To Jasper and them, making our way to Michigan. They had left us because we stopped too long, but we caught back up to them.
More relatives. Hopefully, get to go see some Aaron's relatives. Jasper and them is in front of us right here in this white SUV, this Suburban. We're cruising right behind them, and Steven came along as well. Just showing you guys the highways and byways, getting ready to get started. Thank you.
we all finally decided collectively to go on and drive to Michigan to go see Barbara and everybody else. Little Jasper, right before we left the hotel. He was so sleepy and tired that he fell asleep on the floor. So you know I had to take the picture of that, him and the baby. Throughout all the noise we were making, he still slept. First time entering Barbara's home. Oh, look at my Barbara's home. And there's Roland. We just made it here to Barbara's house. She's not here yet because her and Chasia had to go to the hospital because Chasia wasn't feeling well. But of course we waited for them. I had no other choice. Say hi. We made it to Michigan. We just left probably like 5 hours ago from St. Louis, Missouri, from Steven's home. Excuse my throat, getting a little cold. But we made it here to Michigan. I had to get a picture of my baby in it and a little video since he missed a lot of stuff. So we're at the rest area. They're over there in the car. Over there in the car, we're at the tower, the light post in Michigan. This feels weird, haven't been here in forever. But now, time to get back in the vehicle. Say bye-bye. Say adios, people. Say adios. 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 Michigan. Gonna take a break up here. The rest area.
Yeah.
Here goes the woman of the hour, Aunt Barbara. Woo! And then Cousin Steven sit next to her at her home after eating our leftovers for Thanksgiving. We had an after church service that day. If you know me and you've wondered where I got some of my looks from, well, here it is, this woman here, my grandmother. This is my mother's mom. Such a beautiful woman, handsome man. This is my grandfather. My little cousin Sia begged my cousin Dr. Steven to get her this chicken sandwich from Popeyes. She just had to have it to see what the hype was about. And come to find out, there was no hype. It wasn't what she thought it would be. Halfway threw it away, but she still finished it. It's nothing special, huh? But the bread, huh? Oh, no. I don't know, they would fight people over that chicken sandwich.
This is like the Popeye's chicken with some red pickles.
Mr. and Mrs. Smith, beautiful couple. And a beautiful picture too, nice, love the background. Mary, I love hanging with her big cousin. Everywhere he went, she's sure to follow. Aww. All right. This is the size.
I guess all the
houses. Not going. All the way back. There. The deuces.
Don't say deuces.
Everyone, this is just see a long time no see.
Hey,
Lorraine, get to see her baby through the video. And Miss Kalikla.
Oh, so
and
please, my face, I look ugly.
Hasta la vista. Hmm? What's wrong? Right here? What you want to say?
No, like, I want to put it on.
Oh. Huh?
Getting ready to go to church. So the lights are off. Yeah. Another room over there. As well as room. I see his room. Downstairs. Huh? Why you said that? Taking my way through the kitchen really quick. They just left everything everywhere. Oh, gotta fix this. It's the backyard.
After seeing my Aunt Barbara's home and my cousin Stephen's home, if I didn't have goals, oh, I sure do have them now. Beautiful homes they have. Beautiful. I must say again, beautiful.
Bathroom, bathroom, ladder. Out to the garage that way. And this is downstairs. Some of us are staying at down here. A quick walk through because they're leaving me. Oh, another living quarters. Kitchen. Another kitchen. Living quarters. Justin and me standing there. Another bathroom. Another room over here. I don't know what it is. Not going. Room right here. Not sure what it is. Not going. Let me go back upstairs. But she has another living quarters downstairs. Same size as upstairs. Three level buildings. A lot of stairs. Just give you guys a quick review. Oh, well, a tour, I mean. I'll show the front really quick. And then I'll end the video. She's stuck on this game. I'm watching YouTube.
It's easy watching the wavy.
What are you doing? Look at Eddie. To the front.
Girl, don't bust your head.
Don't raise it. You're doing it,
That's Aunt Barbara helping cousin Steven, Dr. Steven, I must add, with his jacket, helping him fix his jacket. caught him down there resting, playing on his tablet. We're getting ready to roll out, making our way back home.
Leaving Saginaw, Michigan.
For the snow.
Leaving Barb's house. Going back home on the road again. See you guys.
Proceed on the current road.
Downtown Nashville.
What the fuck are you getting brakes for? Shit. You turned on the street.
All right, get off it, dude. The Nissan Stadium.
Stay in the second lane from right.
Home of the Tennessee Titans.
I-40 West. Use the right two lanes to take exit 50B to merge onto I-40 West toward I-65 South. Bear right. Take the exit. After 1 mile, bear left onto I-65 South. Bear left onto I-65.
We are now in Mississippi. And from there, we'll be in Louisiana.
Proceed on the current road.
We are in Slidell. La, 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 la.
journey from Louisiana to St. Louis to Michigan, back home here to Louisiana. Thank you guys for enjoying our video. Stay tuned for the next upcoming video on our YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Toodles, till next time. The CosBow. Oh my God. The CosBow.
Yigga, baby.
1, 2, 3. We're home. Thank you. Love you. Adios.
Bye-bye.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Look at the sunset going over this slide-down bridge. It's called Cheyenne River.
Pedestrian, Lake Pedestrian.